All right, field test number three.
Ready? Yeah. Oh, crap. Fire in the hole.
Oh, that worked. Holy shit.
That's cool. Very cool.
Worry about your tomorrow.
I don't know.
The outside didn't work great. Indoors, yeah.
They work even better. But it's just, yeah.
That's awesome. That was good.
Yeah, when I took them to the game, a bunch of people came up and said, like, you need to bring those again. That really adds to the atmosphere. It's here.
Oh, yeah.
What'd you think?
Boom! You know, if these weren't as loud, to be perfect for clean running, because that's probably 500 P's flying.
Well, I took four in the face from over there.
Really?
Yeah.
How bad did it hurt?
A lot.
So
hence me swearing, fuck me in the face.
So
clutching.
We may as well tell who's not fighting against it, they're still playing, and they have well followed every.
Well, yeah.
Well, the UK actually built a full working bolting machine, and it's like these, but they have a quarter of the power, they use aerosols to help the beast. There's actually a video on YouTube of something
that
makes poor white.
Yeah, holding it while it goes off.
But that one was safe.
I don't think these would be safe. So, what Charles Tango recommended was that you can get just like the air pumps, but they're narrow and small, and the charges inside those are some bare.
Those are okay for outside.
I don't know if those are.